YouTube, how's everyone doing? One Shot back with another Battlefield 2042 video, and in today's video I wanted to showcase some Battlefield Portal gameplay. For those of you unaware, Battlefield Portal is the sandbox type mode in Battlefield 2042 that allows you to pick and choose from previous Battlefield titles and create custom games and custom servers to tailor the gameplay to your experience. The gameplay you're seeing in the background is Rush on Arica Harbor, and I gotta say, it was a lot of fun hopping back in these old maps and playing around with the old guns and reliving all that nostalgia from the Battlefield games that we played growing up as kids. I will warn you, the gameplay does start off a little slow. It was my first game on here, so I was trying to figure things out, but it does pick up at the end and the gameplay gets pretty good. So you'll want to sit back, relax, and enjoy that. If you are new to the channel, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. I go over everything Battlefield 2042 and Call of Duty Vanguard related, so you won't want to miss that. But I'm not going to commentate over this. I want you guys to enjoy the raw gameplay in the background. I kind of cut it to more of the action parts to keep it from being a little too slow. But thank you to everyone for tuning in, and I will see you guys in the next upload.
Reloading! reload, cover me. I'm reloading, cover. He's down.
Cover me! We got a man down!